times. Listen to my words of command all times. If I tell you to stop, you stop. Touch gloves. Let's get ready for war.
Internationally, both guys have great records all around. Excellent work by most defending fighters, and we're seeing that here. Turner may be looking to stand as he rolls and turns position. I never even saw that coming. Beautiful work by Gary Turner. Yes, remember, we're looking at two men with only one loss at cage rate between them. Turner looking to possibly work the neck. Greco toe loses it. Al-Turk works to the back, trying to work his way out, trying to escape from the rear naked. Back position, Al-Turk looks for the rear naked possibly, or just happy to strike.
And if you remember in his first MMA fight here at cage rate, he hasn't got the choke, got it in.
The choke's gone in. Turner tried to counter by stepping backwards, dropping to his back. He does a great job, slips his chin in, nearly all over.
Rob, that's the Turner experience, isn't it? That was a London shoot man in this first round.
And this is what Mustafa does best. He ties his opponents up, puts them on the ground and goes to work. And those shots are huge.
He is a big, big man.